have some big news for food lovers who visit Branson. Yesterday, Face Hospitality announced a Branson partnership with celebrity chef Guy Fieri, mayor of Flavortown. By the way, FACE, that's F-A-C-E, stands for Faith, Attitude, Consistency, and Excellence. I, like most of you, was first introduced to Guy via the Food Network. According to the New York Times, his TV shows such as Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives attract more male viewers than any others on the network. So naturally, I liked it. And on the press page for Face Entertainment, they said the following. Face Hospitality, subsidiary of Face Amusement Group, has partnered with the famed chef, restaurateur, author, and Emmy Award-winning television personality to open Guy Fieri's Branson Kitchen Plus Bar in Branson, Missouri. Scheduled to open summer 2020, the nearly 8,000 square foot kitchen plus bar will be located in the expansive Branson Landing Waterfront Entertainment Complex, where Face currently operates its popular Mirror Maze, 7D Dark Ride Adventure, and Arcade City attractions. Open daily for lunch and dinner, Guy Fieri's Branson Kitchen Plus Bar will welcome locals and visitors alike to enjoy Chef Guy's award-winning dishes, craft beers, and cocktails with both indoor and outdoor seating options and stunning views of Lake Taneycomo. They go on to quote Rosemary Rose, president of Face Hospitality, as saying, "We look forward to building on our partnership with Guy to grow our presence in the community and add to the amazing lineup of food and fun at Branson Landing." And I was wondering about the food, so I looked down the page, and they say they will showcase Chef Fieri's signature bold flavors with menu highlights, like his famous trash can nachos, award-winning bacon mac and cheeseburger, and bourbon brown sugar barbecue wings, as well as a hearty selection of signature sandwiches, scratch-made entrees, house-smoked meats, and mouth-watering desserts like the pretzel and potato chip-covered marbled cheesecake. The restaurant will feature a full premium bar with extensive selection of liqueurs, wines, bottled and draft beers. Guy is quoted as saying, "I'm all about great food, good times, and big fun. So to be able to partner up with folks like Face Hospitality is a perfect opportunity to bring it all together in one place, Branson." Sounds good. So there's the news, and since this is my channel, a little commentary from me. I like so many of the folks who visit Branson and follow what we do here on Branson's Tour Guide wonder how this and so many other new projects that are happening in Branson right now will affect our town in the long run. I'm looking forward to checking this place out and all the other stuff too, and I'm all for free market and businesses trying to do things. I'm pretty excited about this. And I've seen many changes, though, since the 1970s. But that's one thing about Branson. It is always changing, always evolving. And for me, as long as Branson can be a family-friendly town where Christian folks feel comfortable, then I'm going to plan to remain here and encourage others to visit. So all in all, I really am excited about this and a lot of new things that are happening, kind of some shakeups. The one thing I am, if you want to say concerned about, I hope this doesn't change us so much that we are not known for the live shows that we do. And that's an ongoing conversation that we have in town. But I don't want to detract at all from this, just pointing that out. I'm super excited to have Guy here, and what I'm getting ready to say also may sound a little selfish and self-serving, but only if relationships go one way, and normally a good relationship doesn't go just one way. it never hurts to have friends like Guy and Paula Dean and other nationally known people who are finding their way to Branson. Folks like Andy Williams, the Hershen family, Johnny Morris, locally the Fogel Foundation, and many others have been good friends to our community over the years and had a definite positive impact. I don't know what the future holds, but according to a Mashable article available online that I read, said Guy Fieri isn't just the mayor of Flavortown, he's a national hero. And that article and others that I've read went on to talk about how giving of a person Guy is. So I really do believe that he'll be a good friend to Branson. And in that article, it mentions how Guy, his son, and some buddies, they loaded up and rushed to feed thousands of first responders and evacuees during the recent California wildfires. And there are other stories online detailing things about Guy helping people. And he's someone I would definitely want to support. Besides, I've always liked his TV shows, especially Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives. So I'm just looking forward to this. Can't wait, and I hope to see you there. I'm Danny Branson with Branson's Tour Guide.